other than in my one woman show, that was the first time I performed clown on stage in a scripted work.
Was it clown?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You didn't even watch it.
No, I watched. No, but it was more like it. No, but okay. But for me, because clown is like not scripted.
Well, there was a part of clown in it. There was a whole sequence that I decided when we were in rehearsal. I sort of said, I think this is sort of Lucille Ball-ish, or that's what I was thinking. And then I had a friend. So it's funny. I don't know. You mentioned a woman that was on that was working in hospitals as a clown.
Yeah, Karina Vernacassis. Yes.
Yeah, and it's Dr. Clown or it's another association?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Okay. So Melissa Holland was one of the co-founders of Dr. Clown here in Montreal. She started it with, I think, two other clowns. And now it's huge, you know. She happens to be a friend of mine, and I called her up and said, look, I have this scene, and I want it to be sort of clown-like, but I don't really know. Yeah, I'd really like to have, you know, someone with really good experience with slapstick, you know, to coach me. So she came to the rehearsal, and jokingly, I brought my clown nose. I was like, oh, maybe we'll try it. So I did, and I don't know, I think like we got through 5 minutes of rehearsal and everybody in the room agreed, you got to keep the red nose.
Okay.
So it became clown. But it's a lot of work to do the rehearsed kind of clowning because you have to rehearse it so well. It's like dance choreography. Mm. You have to learn the steps and then you have to let it all go when you're in performance.